It's time for Miracle Moment, and tonight we meet a teenager who is making an impact and helping others despite his disabilities.
Hi, Miss Dawn.
A knock on his supervisor's door and an ear-to-ear grin is how Jacob Reyes starts every day at the Lee Health Foundation.
I was always a social person, honestly.
Jacob gets a lot of FaceTime. The foundation is the fundraising arm of Lee Health. When I met Jacob, he was working on a spreadsheet and sending mail to donors, something he never thought he could do before.
Ever since I joined this program with these amazing people, I can definitely say that my confidence grew up a bit, like way higher, which kind of grew me a little bit of an ego, kind of a little bit.
Jacob got his shot through Project Search, a one-year program for people with disabilities transitioning from high school to the working world. And he got a great big ego boost when the foundation wanted to make it permanent.
Do you want to be a part of our team?
I don't think I have to answer that question.
Welcome here.
That over-the-top personality is what Jacob hopes to one day bring to the field of animation, using his drawing and voiceover skills. He does a really good Mickey.
We'll see you real soon, pals.
See you soon, Jacob. Keep doing you. The foundation is lucky to have found you. Your Our Miracle Moment.